Okay. Really? Thank you. There you go. Good dog, Sara Lee. Good dog. Get it, get it. Grab it. Bring it here. Okay. Okay, shot one over here. Sarah, where's it at? Find it. Good dog. Grab it. Good dog. Good dog. Yeah, her's a good dog. Her's a goodest dog. Goodest, goodest, goodest dog. Yeah, goodest, goodest, goodest dog. Good dog. Well, there was one there. Well, I saw a rabbit or something. Need to get her closer. There should be one right here, right there. I'll see it, but here we go. Man, I don't see it. How in the world could that bright-colored bird be right there? Good dog, Sarah Lee. Good dog. Good dog. There's a good dog. Good dog. I see it. Good dog, good dog. Come here, all the way back this time. Come on, come on, come on. Good dog. Okay, what I'm shooting is, the first shot is, good dog, Sarah. Good dog, Sarah Lee. Yeah, sure, the bestest dog. Steel fours. And the second and third shot are steel twos. I went to steels a number of years ago. All steel. Been hunting 1 hour. It's white as alkali. It's in some of the soils around here. It's a salt. This Chico grows good. That's about it. I think that's rabbits in there, dog. So, basically going up this field, and I zigzag up it. It's getting wide enough now, I'll just take one section and zigzag up that. As you can see, she's staying to the uphill side of me and within shooting range. Good dog, Sarah. This is how we play this game. Huh. Here's the actual parking lot, North 40. I'm parked clear up there, however. Started at one end instead of the middle. Good dog. Thank you. Good dog. You want a drink? Good dog. That big male that I missed. There's two little hills, flew over those. There's a big hawk after some free males. Looks like an eagle. Golden eagle. And I bet you it flew into those fields. Which are not mine to hunt in. So hopefully finds water and survives. So here's the little water tank. You want a drink? Hey, go on, get a drink. That's a good dog. Go on, get in there. Gotta throw you in there. Go on, get in there. Pretty good? Yeah. Started hunting at 8:30. It's now 10:30. I think we have cleared this field. There's a rabbit hole. Yeah, are you lying? Was there, huh? Nothing in there. These are not my fields to hunt in. Sarah says everybody missed birds over there, though. There's a million of them. There's a million of them. Excellent day. Getting hot though. It's probably 60. Couple of guys. Furthest field you can see. Having fun. Bye. Okay, I'll have her check out these bushes. Rabbit. That was pretty good. She tracked that one right into its hole. She's in its hole now. Saying, get your butt over here, get the shovel, and dig it up. Okay, if you're not going to do it, I'm going to dig it up myself. Yeah, that was a rabbit. That was a rabbit. There's a good dog. There's a good dog.
Yeah.
Nasty old rabbit.
Prairie dog holes.
Surly, one more bush. Right there. Hey, come here. Tired. Sarah, get that bush. Sarah, where's it at? Good dog. Thank you very much. Okay. Now we're done. So they put out 5 birds for me. I saw 5 birds, shot 4, missed 1 male. Darn. And saw chuckers 2. Couldn't get them. She has hunted chuckers before. Some dogs hunt them better than others. She's just not that keen on them. Pick up some other folks' shells. I'm sure they pick up mine.